you safe, I hope.
Don't bother with Tacitus. Useless.
I'm Gorz's assistant.
You'd think an apprentice could forge a few hinges. Grew, but a girl has to grow up. And life in the stronghold.
What is it?
I have to wonder.
What does the Dragonborn do once he's summoned by the Greybeard?
Look, I'm very busy, so this better be important. Good to see Skyrim still has such... You are? Very good. Oh, what a terrible shame. Well, then you... I'm calling it Kalselmo. Preposterous. You must be mad to think I'd allow anyone to see... I've already... I'm sorry, but that's as far as my generosity extends. I have things to study. What is it? I had you figured for a mage. I think you'll appreciate this. What? Oh, goodbye.
What a waste. There must be a dozen men of them. Yeah. Kalselmo called in his entire expedition. Said he needed every man he could get to protect his research. That didn't end with us. We lost three good men to the traps up there. And for what? Just to see another damn spider banging around. Well, at least this horse is safe enough.
imagination.
Thank you.
Let me guess. Someone stole your sweet girl.
My pa says people like you are the reason no one lives here.
I'll outlast them all.
I understand Irid's been playing Hunt the Elf again.
It's just children playing hard. I wouldn't fret over it.
I'm not fretting. I don't want Irid playing those sorts of games.
We haven't much time for discussion, but what did you need?
Back, eh? And how was our friend Caselmo?
We haven't much time for discussion.
Was there something? I suppose. A rubbing, eh? I understand. Now, let me take a good look at this. Over here, please. It appears that Gallus had suspicions about Mercer Frey's allegiance to the Guild for months. Gallus had begun to uncover what he calls an unduly lavish lifestyle replete with spending vast amounts of gold on personal pleasures.
Does the journal say where this wealth came from?
Yes, Gallus seems certain that Mercer had been removing funds from the Guild's treasury without anyone's knowledge.
Anything else, Enthir? Anything about the Nightingales?
Yes, here it is. The last few pages seem to describe the failure of the Nightingales, although it doesn't go into great detail. Gallus also repeatedly mentions his strong belief that Mercer desecrated something known as the Twilight Sepulchre.
Shadows preserve us. So it's true.
I'm not familiar with the Twilight Sepulchre. What is it? What's Mercer Frey done?
I'm sorry, Enthir. I can't say. All that matters is we deliver your translation to the Guild immediately. Farewell, Enthir. Words can't express.
It's all right, Carlia. You don't have to say a word.
Hmm?
Listen, do whatever you can. I've been known to handle items of questionable interest from time to time, and I'll see what I can do.
We must hasten to Rift. You've come this. The Twilight Sepulchre is the everything. Now it seems Mercer's. I felt the same. I think given time you'll understand. As a Nightingale, I know the Guild doesn't do much to. I'll make for Rift in the meantime. If the Guild isn't willing to listen to reason. You might have to. Quickly. What is it?
What the? Taking me up on my own business. However, as promised, I'll still... Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Give my regards to Carlia if you see her.
The mages don't let us go in the cauldron. They said it's not safe.
Quickly. What is...
Unless you're bringing me another round, you can just keep walking.
My days at the college are long behind me, but I prefer to stay close by.
I'm just... All right. Got any ale or mead? All right, then.
You're back! Look what I found. Here, take it. Hey, Pa. Wow. Thanks.
Papa! What is it? Thanks.
And what perfect, just...
And as promised, here's my trade. Hope you like it.
And live to tell about it.
That old woman who runs the orphanage has been murdered. Say, didn't I see you coming up?
I... Here. I want you to accept this as payment for your sacrifice. And I... Well, we both thank you.
Don't like those eyes.
Just...
Any luck with Sapphire?
By the... I don't know what to... Look, I was saving this, but I wanted you to have it. I thought I might need it if Sapphire came for me, but I don't need it anymore.
Until next time.
You're here. Are you ready to face the guild? Keep your eyes open. I'm not sure what to expect when we... to the system.
Even if you're one of us, you better not make trouble.
Well, looks like you're fitting in well. Of course. Your new piece will enhance your skill. Tough luck for you, then. Come back when you have at least one of the pieces.
You better have a damn good reason to be here with that murderer.
Please, lower your weapons so we can speak. I have proof that you've all been misled.
No tricks, Carlia, or I'll cut you down where you stand. Now, what's this so-called proof you speak of?
I have Gallus's journal. I think you'll find its contents
disturbing. Find out what's going on.
Let me see. No, it can't be. This can't be true. I've known Mercer too long.
It's true, Brynjolf. Every word. Mercer's been stealing from the guild for years, right under your noses.
There's only one way to find out what the last says is true. Delvin. I'll need you to open the vault.
Why, just a blessed moment, Bryn. What's in that book? What did it say?
Look at that dark elf.
Whore. How dare you
strutting
bring that
around.
Bitch here!
Gallus was looking into it before he was murdered.
Agatha Mercer opened up a vault that needs two keys. Is it possible? Can you pick his way in?
That door has the best puzzle locks money can buy. There's no way it can be picked open.
What's she on about?
Use your key on the vault, Delvin. We'll open it up and find out the truth.
I've used my key, but the vault's still locked up tighter than a drum. Now use yours.
Gone. Everything's gone. Get in here, all of you.
The
Son of a bitch! I'll kill him!
Vex, put it away, right now.
We can't afford to lose our heads. We need to calm down and focus.
Do what he says, Vex. This ain't helping right there.
Fine. We do it your way. For now.
Delvin, Vex, watch the flagon. If you see Mercer, come tell me right away.
Need some gold. I may have some work for you. Got lots of jobs available. Well, if you happen to... It's worth quite a bit, actually. Well, if you happen to... I think you'll find this payment to be more than fair. This is getting dangerous. Don't let anything get a jump on you.
Mm-hmm. Need to stay focused in case Frey comes back. Make it fast.
I can't believe he emptied the vault.
My damn Mercer.
Right now.
No. Look, before I help you track Mercer down, I need to know what you learned from Carlaya. I mean, everything. Anything else? Trying to make Mercer look... Was there anything else? What? Was there anything else she told... Then I have an... I need you to break in... He never stays there. Just pee... Be careful. Just find a way in. Get the information. Good question. If you can get past his train... No. I'd wager a well-placed shot at the ramp's me... Huh. Mercer, talk to Vex. She used... Better question. Mercer took everything. Even... I can't believe... Better question. Mercer took everything. Before museums, keeps... I don't have... Without two keys, it's impossible to open. I have a key. Delvin has a key. Mercer.
So, you're Brynjolf's...
Need to stay focused in case Frey... That
like
pig. Vald? The only thing Vald understands is gold. Sure, but your best bet would be to erase his debt with... Of course, you could just run him through and take what you need off his corpse. I could care less.
Tenelia, can I offer you something?